हेलो एंड वेलकम टू आसान है एजुकेशन। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द स्ट्रेटेजिक पेट्रोलियम रिजर्व विच आर यूज्ड टू स्टोर क्रूड ऑयल इन डिफरेंट कंट्रीज एंड व्हाई दे आर इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर एन इंडियाज इकोनॉमी आर एनी वंस इकोनॉमी। ओके, सो लेट्स डिस्कस। रिसेंटली इंडिया हैज़ डिसाइडेड टू फिल इट्स स्ट्रेटेजिक पेट्रोलियम रिजर्व SPR इन व्यू ऑफ स्लम्प इन द क्रूड प्राइसेस। सो देयर इज fall in the crude oil prices, so India has decided to fill its strategic petroleum reserves, okay, and this will help India on two front. India will get cheap oil for its reserve and it will also reduce its import prices and it will also help in resolving the storage problem for refiner. So when India fills its strategic petroleum reserve due to slump in the crude oil prices, it will help India on two front. First, India will get cheaper oil for its reserve, so it will reduce India's import prices, and second, it will also help to resolve the storage problem for refiners. Refiners will also get enough crude oil to refine and use it for the product. So let us discuss what are these strategic petroleum reserves. See, strategic petroleum reserves are huge stockpiles of crude oil to deal with any crude oil related crisis like the risk of supply disruption from natural disasters, war or other calamities. So strategic petroleum reserve is a stockpile where crude oil is stored and it is to deal with any crude oil related crisis like the risk of supply disruption as presently is happening and from natural disasters or war or other calamities. So these strategic petroleum reserves are the stockpile of crude oil and it is to deal with the crisis like situation, for example natural disaster, war or other calamities, and it is mandated under International Energy Program. See, according to the agreement on International Energy Program, each International Energy Agency country IEA monitors it. Each country has an obligation to hold emergency oil stock equivalent to at least 90 days of net oil import. So according to International Energy Agency program, International Energy Program, every country has an obligation. Whoever is a member of International Energy Agency, they have an obligation to hold emergency oil stock equivalent to at least 90 days of net oil import. That every country which is a member of International Energy Agency under International Energy Program, they will have to maintain an emergency oil stock of at least 90 days of their net oil import. In case of severe oil supply disruptions, International Energy Agency members may decide to release these stocks to the market as a part of collective action. So whenever there is a disruption in the supply of oil in the market, IEA members who are holding emergency oil stocks equivalent to at least 90 days, they will decide to make these oils available in the market to deal with the disruption in the supply of oil in the markets. And India has become an associate member of International Energy Agency in 2017. So India is also an associate member of International Energy Agency. You have to remember this. So India will have to maintain the emergency oil stock equivalent to at least 90 days of its net oil import. And we have now to see that where India's strategic crude oil storage is located. See, India's strategic crude oil storage are located currently at Visakhapatnam in Andhra Pradesh, Mangaluru in Karnataka, Padur in Karnataka, and the government has also given approval for setting up of two additional facilities at Chandikhol in Odisha and Padur in Karnataka. So you have to remember this fact becomes very important for your prelims examination, that India's strategic crude oil storages are currently located at Visakhapatnam in Andhra Pradesh, Mangaluru in Karnataka, Padur in Karnataka, and Chandikhol in Odisha and Padur in Karnataka. And the concept of dedicated strategic reserve was first mooted in the 1973 in the US after the OPEC oil crisis. So in 1973, when the oil crisis occurred, the concept of strategic petroleum reserve came into picture. And underground storage is very useful, because underground storage is far by the most economic method of storing petroleum product, because the underground facility rules out the requirement of large swaths of land, ensures less evaporation, and since the caverns are built much below the sea level, it is easy to discharge crude into them from ships. See, because underground storage is safe as well, because they do not require the large swaths of land, and it also leads to less evaporation. And since the caverns are built much below the sea level, it is easy to discharge the crude oil from the ship. For example, when we are bringing crude oil from ships, suppose here is a crude storage facility is located, so we can easily pour that crude oil into this स्टोरेज फैसिलिटी. सो अंडरग्राउंड स्टोरेज इज वेरी इकोनॉमिक ऑल्सो एंड वेरी इकोनॉमिकली फ्रेंडली एंड इट इज ऑल्सो अ वेरी गुड मेथड टू स्टोर दिस क्रूड ऑयल इन अंडरग्राउंड फैसिलिटी बिकॉज इट डज नॉट रिक्वायर लार्ज स्वेथ ऑफ लैंड एंड इट ऑल्सो इंश्योर्स लेस इवापोरेशन. एट द सेम टाइम द अंडरग्राउंड फैसिलिटीज विच आर मेड दे आर वेरी इजी टू डिस्चार्ज क्रूड इन टू देम फ्रॉम सिप्स. And the construction of strategic crude oil storage facilities in India is being managed by Indian Strategic Petroleum Reserve Limited and it is a special purpose vehicle. Special purpose vehicle means meant for the promotion of strategic crude oil storage facilities. So the construction of strategic crude oil storage facilities in India is being managed by the Indian Strategic Petroleum Reserve Limited ISPRL and Indian Strategic Petroleum Reserve Limited is a wholly owned subsidiary of Oil Industry Development Board OIDB under the Ministry of Petroleum and Natural Gas. This can also be a potential question in your prelims. You have to remember that strategic crude oil storage facilities in India is being managed by Indian Strategic Petroleum Reserve Limited ISPRL and Indian Strategic Petroleum Reserve Limited is a wholly owned subsidiary of Oil Industry Development Board OIDB under the Ministry of Petroleum and Natural Gas. So what all we have seen, let me recap it. The construction of strategic crude oil storage facilities in India is being managed by the Indian Strategic Petroleum Reserve Limited ISPRL and this Indian Strategic Petroleum Reserve Limited is a wholly owned subsidiary of Oil Industry Development Board and this Oil Industry Development Board is a part of Ministry of Petroleum and Natural Gas. And what is the benefit of underground storage? Underground storage is very economic friendly and it also do not require large swath of land and it also ensures less evaporation. At the same time, the caverns are built much below the sea level, which makes it easy to discharge crude into them from ships. So all these are the benefits of underground storage. And this storage facility was first, the concept of dedicated strategic reserve was first mooted in 1973 in the US after the OPEC oil crisis. And we have strategic reserve locations at Visakhapatnam in Andhra Pradesh, Mangaluru in Karnataka, Padur in Karnataka and Chandikhol in Odisha and Padur in, this statement can be very important. Where India has strategic oil reserve resources or storages. So you have to remember in Visakhapatnam, Mangaluru, Padur, Chandikhol and Padur we have, okay. You have to remember all these facts. And what we have seen, according to the International Energy Agency's International Energy Program, every country which is a member of International Energy Agency has an obligation to hold emergency oil stock equivalent to at least 90 days of its oil import. And whenever there is a disruption in oil supply, they can be opened by the member countries. And why we are seeing it? We are seeing that India has decided to fill its strategic reserve due to slump in the crude oil prices and it will help India on two fronts. First, it will reduce its import prices and second, it will also resolve the storage problem for refiners. And what are strategic petroleum reserves? We have seen that strategic petroleum reserves are the huge stockpile of crude oil to deal with any crude oil related crisis like the risk of supply disruption from natural disasters, war or other calamities. So these strategic petroleum reserves are the huge stockpiles of crude oil which deal with any crude oil related crisis whenever there is a disruption in the supply of crude oil prices. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a great day.